Greetings fellow things, welcome to Wars and Warriors, Joan of Arc. Now, this is a game that I've played the demo of as a child. Again, I mean, there seems to be a pattern with me going on right now. But anyway, the demo primarily consisted of the first level, and I could never really get past the section where you have to defend against some sort of a siege in Bastille, if I recall correctly. Now, this game in itself is a third-person hack-and-slash game combined with a real-time strategy thing. That's the best way I can put it. I mean, there are sections when this game switches into a real-time strategy game as well. So this is going to be interesting. I mean, pretty sure as a child I had no grasp of what goes into actually making a strategy game. So, or even how to play it, let alone. So, yeah. Let's go ahead and begin a new campaign then. Of course, we will be keeping it at hard. I don't know how it scales up the difficulty. Sorry, at normal. But since we play all games at normal, we'll be playing this at normal as well. Mission 1, the arrival. Oh yeah, I forgot to mention, I am using FanSH's texture update mod for this game, so to make it look prettier, essentially. It does not change anything in the game, just updates the textures to make them look prettier, that's all. That's literally all it does. So, yeah, might as well use it. I'll see you after the game loads now.
We must make haste and reach Orleans safely. The Duke of Orleans is expecting us. A chance we will meet with our enemies. However, if we are protective of each other, we shall both survive the journey.
Do I need to press a button?
Your sword is at your disposal when the need arises. Let's move along, shall we?
Okay, cue to defend. Alright. I did not know that while playing as a child. Holy shit, this is janky.
We've got a job to do. Let's do it.
Okay. Alright, alright. Interesting. Okay, if the enemy is down, use Q to strike them down before they get back up. Got it. Excuse me? I got hit by one of those guys there. Okay, these controls are definitely tanky. I mean, when I say that the controls are tanky, I mean that they don't respond well. And this game seems to be suffering from lag spikes. I don't know whether that's just my computer or just the way this game was designed, but yeah, the controls in this game are tanky. Holy hell, stop lagging. I mean, I'm getting 105 FPS, but with just occasional lag spikes, which is something that I believe tends to happen in with older games. It has happened with me with Delta Force 2 as well. Something to do with the compilers. Oh, more enemies, I see. Come on then. Ooh, damn, I'm hit. And I'm hit hard.
I need assistance.
Yeah, I know you need assistance. I could tell that much. I'm not even hitting the enemies. Excuse me, that didn't work. So does this game like have only one attack mode? Apparently so. So I believe F1 was the key to equip stuff, I don't know. Units HP by 50? I guess. Might as well eat it. EP, I wonder what that is. And there should be a few things here and there. little bit about the place. The controls are definitely something. Ooh, I've got arrows now. And I can fire arrows in this game. That is interesting. I did not know that was possible. As a child, I mean. Lots of things I didn't know about this game, apparently. A loaf of bread. I like the fact that since this is an English encampment, these guys only have English bread. And we can walk. We can walk. Not that the animations look pretty, but we can walk. There are hidden parts along the way, apparently. Oh, it automatically adjusts the... Okay. It automatically adjusts the... The elevation and everything for you. Okay, this guy's dead. Nothing else here. The controls are certainly tanky, I mean... I'm all over the place right now. I wonder how do we quick save? Is it F5? Oh yeah, quick save is F5. Interesting. And that seems to be something. Okay! We have walked into an ambush.
I need assistance.
Yeah, of course you need assistance. Why wouldn't you? So this game isn't as straightforward as just swinging foot. You were not down? Why could I not finish you? I'm trying to kill this guy, but I'm unable to. For whatever reason. Okay, there's like this part here. Ah, an archer. Done. Maybe... Ah yeah, so this is one of the issues that might occur with the... with FanSH's mod for realistic trees. Yeah, we're getting to it. Hold up. Pouch worth 120 gold. I wonder what good it does though. More enemies over there. Let me just go ahead and heal up first. Right click. Yeah, I'm gonna just rush this guy first. I remember rushing through all of these sections as a child.
I need assistance.
Of course you need assistance, why wouldn't you? What would you even do without me? Tell me again. Took a lot of arrows. Took a lot of arrows. I mean, this seems to be the only... Following up heavy attacks with light attacks. Wait, what? I can level up? I didn't know this game had like RPG elements. Hmm. 100 XP. Interesting. But yeah, that took a ton of arrows. They both leveled up. Okay, character detail window. How do I get there? Oh, that's interesting. Dexterity. Indicates your relative agility, movement speed and effectiveness with ranged weapons. Defend and assimilate attacks inflicted on you. Okay. Stronger you are, the powerful your attacks become. Lead your troops. High leadership allows you to command more units at a time. I see. Of course, hit points and energy points. Oh, EP is energy points. Alright. Combo points. I see. Interesting. Wait, what? This is interesting. AB, triple AB, AB. Alright. I can actually level these up as well. That's insane. That's really insane, actually. Two upgrade points. Interesting. Okay, should I learn this? I don't think I can though. This is just the inventory, and that is... Okay, let us go ahead and... Since I use this combo the most, might as well go ahead and upgrade that. And then... I mean, I'm not using ranged weapons that much, so might as well just pull my points into strength, defense, and leadership. Maybe one point at this. Makes sense, I suppose. Alright. Now, how do I get to his character screen? This way? Oh, that's interesting. I can actually control his skills as well. That's really interesting. This game seems to be far deeper than I thought it would. It was. Let's bump up your defense, since you are tanking most of the hits there. 2 points of strength, since you do not exactly have a ranged weapon. Your dexterity is pretty good anyway. And I don't think you would need to lead a lot of people into battle, so might as well leave that be as is. Alright, moving on. I can hear some horses and a battle raging somewhere in the distance. Probably. Oh. Oh, is this guy dead? I guess he is. I wonder what he was doing in there. Okay, let us attack the leader then. Okay. Excuse me. Excuse me. It's like the enemies can tend to stun lock you, given an opportunity. Are you dead? I guess you are. Okay, let's eat another apple then. Oh wait, apples don't really help, like, heal you. Oh well. Whatever works, I guess. Are those allies or are those enemies? I've got no idea. Seem to be allies. Good day. I see your armor bears the fleur-de-lis. It's always good to meet with a friendly face. You carry an urgent message from the Duke of Alencon, but despite our efforts, we have been unable to make headway towards Orleans. I wonder if that's how you pronounce the name, in French, I mean. I took it French briefly when I was in 10th, but I don't really remember most of it. We beg your aid in escorting us to the city, so the message can be delivered. Absolutely. If they are the reinforcements that our Dauphin promised, it would prove to be a long march towards Orleans. It is true, the road ahead is fraught with perils and the enemy has full knowledge of our presence, but alas, deliver the message we must. Lead the way, we should follow. I am the messenger. If some ill fortune befalls me, retrieve the letter from my stricken body and deliver it to the guards at the city of Orleans. They will know what to do. Alright then, I guess they have joined my party. I wonder what they were doing behind the English there. Do I have any arrows? Of course I do not. Alright then, onwards into battle! That was interesting. That guy said. No other guys to kill here. Gold coins worth 60 points. Picked up. Hey, a quiver full of arrows and a secret path leading somewhere. Seemingly towards more enemies. Oh shit. I guess I broke up an ambush right here.
My health is faltering.
Okay, fine, I get it. I'll feed you something. By the way, this game actually has a dodge mechanic as well.
I need assistance.
Of course you need assistance, you're being overwhelmed with arrows. And I can't move while doing this.
I'm being attacked.
I have succumbed in battle. You will have to deliver the message in my stead, says the messenger. Which is a pity, really. Okay, I do have something for you here. I hope I did not consume that message on your behest. Okay, we need to do something about these guys. Oh my god. What?
I'm afraid I can no longer assist you. My weakening health prevents me from fighting anymore.
Oh no. What do we do now? I'm almost dead as well. Okay, we need to find some range. We need to get some range between us and these guys here. Let me try and hit as many people as I can from here. That guy's dead. Okay, we need to take this slow and cautious. Are they both dead? No, of course they're not. Oh, damn. Yeah, I need to get away from the archer. An apple. Amazing. I literally walked into an ambush right there. Ha. What you gonna do now, son? What you gonna do now? Okay, now we need to do something about these guys here. The only thing that can be done is firing arrows at them. Just indiscriminately fire some arrows and let it hit whoever it hits. And we're out of arrows. Amazing. That is sort of sad that all my friends died. I think it only happened once, back when I was actually playing it as a child, but not more than that. Then again, I used to play on easy, so that's another thing there.
I'm being attacked.
Yeah, I know you're being attacked, I'm controlling you. Whoops, the wrong thing there. Okay, that's it. That guy's dead as well. Huh. A lot of enemies to kill in these areas here. I don't think the person on top of that hill is dead yet, but let's hope that they are. One can only hope. That's all one can do. Just sit around and hope. Okay, come here. We need to get out of range of the archers first. Oh, come on. Get over here. Layfield, get over here. Okay, you're dead. Now then, do we have any arrows? Of course we'd not. Why would we? Having arrows is a sin in this game. Hasn't anybody told you?
Critical attack.
Wait, does the game actually tell you every time you make a critical attack like that?
Critical attack.
Being attacked.
Yeah, I know you're being attacked. Can you not see the enemies right in front of you? Ooh, I think that's a better sword. Flambeush. Okay, wielded by the strong and fearless blade made from wrought iron steel. Only Joan of Arc may use this? Really? Don't really think that that's a really good description for blade, but oh well. The Flambeush. Warband. Base damage plus 10. Base damage plus 20. Down attack plus 30. That's nice. That's nice. That's interesting. Joan of Arc is leveled up. Alright. Maybe. Let's go ahead and boost up our strength and our defense for the time being. And let us go ahead and improve this one as well, because we have been using it a lot. Now then, to get you guys with the arrows. I don't know if it's actually even doing it any damage, but we'll just pretend that it is. Can I not come off the side here? Apparently not. I guess I'll have to face them on my terms. On this little hill that I've captured here. Okay, we need to dodge out of the way. Excuse me, you just get stun locked in this game so easily. Sort of better to just wait for them to finish attacking before you launch your attack. Pouch worth 120 gold. Might as well heal up again. Quick save. Yeah. Okay, that clears up the area. I guess shooting arrows at them from a distance doesn't really do anything, because I just faced it on my arrows and they never really got hit either. Like, they were hit, but it didn't really damage them, so I'll try and preserve my arrows instead of... Okay, we need to... Yeah. Excuse me. Yes, I know you're being attacked. Large bread. Excuse me. The controls in this game are super tanky. That is something that I'll definitely say. I wonder if I'm even supposed to get these guys or whether I'm just wasting my time with them. We got a gold pouch, and I think there's a bad guy right here. Ah, there he is. The archer. Where are you running? Where are you running? No. Stop running. And fight like a fair man. Fight fairly like a real man. Okay, we need to run. Because the archers are advancing on us. Cool. That guy's downed. Time to hit him. Time to smash him with the downed attack. Which apparently you cannot really do all the time either.
I'm being attacked.
Yes, I know you're being attacked, Joan of Arc. I'm right next to you. I'm controlling you, remember? Okay. Anybody else who would like to taste my arrows? Cool. It's a real pity they didn't give us anything. And I think this is the encampment that we were supposed to get to. I did not remember this game being as difficult. Zootalos? I don't know what that means. Zootalos? Troops are approaching the castle. Lower the drawbridge. Well, just one troop, actually. And I think this way we also make another stand. Unless I already wiped them all out. You are not the Duke of Alencon. My orders say I must only open these gates to either Alencon himself or to the bearer of Alencon's letter. Or Alencon. I don't really know how you read that. I'm not even gonna try and pronounce that guy's name. I feel like he's a pretty minor character in this all. Ah, you have a message from Alencon? Or Alencon? Quick, deliver this message to our Duke of Orleans while I open the gates for our visitors. Yeah, I think I already took care of the resistance. I mean, I think the first time around that I beat this game, I just stuck to the critical path and ended up in a ambush at this point. But then again, these guys actually help you out, so I may have just made the game more difficult for myself in doing so. You've successfully reached Orleans and delivered the Duke's letter to the Dauphin Charles the VII. And that's pretty much... There's a debriefing? What is this, a tactical shooter? Yeah, Joan of Arc. Okay, I got a B grade. Enemy slain 45, and this guy got an F grade, my god. Okay, so... Yeah, that was that for this mission then, I suppose. Mission, apparently. I mean, I guess these are missions, these are medieval missions, so... With that being said, thank you so much for tuning in, thank you so much for watching, and thank you so much for sticking around until the end. Let me know if you want more of the series. I'm gonna be churning it out either way because I wanna play this game. The perks of being a low-level YouTuber without many views, viewers, subscribers, whatever you wanna call them. So, yeah, I will go ahead and see you in the next mission then. Until then, take care. I think it's the next mission is supposed to be the mission where I have to defend Orleans against English invaders. So, yeah. Until then, take care. Fare thee well, fellow things.